10. Six.
It was missing it.
You already cut me, right?
Yeah.
You cut me, right?
You're going first, right?
Yeah. Me dreading the idea.
Yo, this shit is so good. This is
true. That one looks really good.
We start recording. It starts perfect.
All right.
I couldn't do it. I have, what they say, PTSD against a hand like that against you.
It's not a great hand, but it's a hand I want to test.
Is that what I've become?
That's what this whole day is, bro. Because, again, like I said, Lugamon, at this local specifically, it's an uphill battle. So it's just like...
That's fair.
We got two red hybrids, two Setcons, blue flare... Royal Knights, which I don't know what to make of just yet, so that's so important.
Yeah. Let's do it. Alright, see, I start, right?
Yo, Nick, real quick. Soon.
Oh, no, come on.
Soon. I'm telling you, buy that. I'm stealing it. I already did. Alright, soon. That's why I got it.
We'll just use the wall.
Yo.
On a security or a hand?
Two out of hand, two out of security.
Disgusting. Sir. Sir, I don't need this for a whole tournament, sir.
It's why I kept my head. I was like... Ah, oh, I love it. So,
yo, just...
Every DD is just free.
Damn. Damn, ma.
You did this.
Damn, ma. You fucking nice. Generous as shit, bro. Oh, my God. I don't even... What am I going to do with all that? It's too early.
I know. That's
it's
the point.
Too goddamn early.
It's never too early.
Watch him do the perfect mill, blow up something, and it's just going to be crazy. Yo,
you were saying?
I'm nice. I'm nice at this game.
Nice at this game. Nice at this game. Oh man. For three?
Yeah.
For five?
Yeah.
Nothing in here. Yet.
Hey.
I trust you, bro. I don't even give a shit about none of this.
How hard
does
this unity just unaffected by effects?
Just take a minute.
Intermission.
Intermission.
There we go.
Now, I go to five.
Yeah. So. You're at five.
I don't mind. So, actually, that's cool.
I had to get one more thing.
Mind link? Mm-hmm. Excuse me. I keep putting it on top. Seven.
Okay.
End of turn.
You're going to blow it up?
Blow it up. Actually. Song sequence. That was at five, right?
Yeah.
So, Digiball for three.
Oh, so you are going to do
it. I'm going to do it. Yeah.
Okay.
Digiball for three.
Yep.
I can't swing into that.
Swing?
I'll swing over this. I know I can't bounce things, so that's, I'm gonna swing over here. Bless you.
Bless
you. I like it. Pop.
Oh, I swear to God.
So for four, I'm going to go to three. end of turn for both of them. First, I'll blow this one up. You don't want to... I got to pitch stuff first.
You got to pitch the three.
Yeah. I'm going to take back Luga.
Yep. I'm sure you got it.
I'll draw two. One. Two. I'll blow that up.
You got to...
It's end of turn.
Don't you have to do the whole effect first before you do the next one?
But I don't have to try to pitch just yet. I could just try to delete him.
I see. So you're trying to do all the end of turns?
Oh, yeah. Before that. Before I remove him, I'm popping this out.
See, you're
popping that out. Gain to two. Tap analog. But first, it's going to resolve that.
Okay.
So for him, I draw two.
Okay.
And then pop him.
Okay.
So we'll pitch one.
Yeah.
Pop that, and then the analog will swing it back to my turn. So I gained two memory when EG popped out. Yeah, I dropped these three.
Catch. Yep. And look at that. You are nice at this game.
A little bit. A little bit. Not too much.
No, man. You're just fantastic.
Was a little mom spaghetti. I'll try to get my order of operations down a little bit.
I know. Listen, man. I just slipped my deck over here. That looks disgusting.
I mean, try to get it down cleaner so you could follow more like, closely.
It's all good. You see your trash? And the crazy part is you can re-summon him. Can you re-summon Cycle?
No, I cannot. He's not a dark animal.
No, that's what I
would have to get. Have to get it back with Dobermann or something.
That makes sense. I see. Thank you.
Oh,
I wish I had a turn.
Two blockers. One blocker.
Do you want a half of you have a face? No, I don't have a face. Okay. Or, yeah.
It's up to you.
Go to the
positive.
Yeah.
Swing, tap this, pitch this, gain one, then pay four, draw, go ahead and summon out these two.
Yeah.
It's going to restand, and it's going to be two checks at 18.
Uh-huh.
I will go ahead and swing, alliance this, pop that. It's gonna pop.
No, I'm ahead of you.
Okay.
We're at 14, right?
Turn, I'm gonna pop out easy. One, two,
you're gonna what?
Three. I'll take that.
pop out on you.
You've declared war, my friend. Some trash?
A lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 12.
13, 14, 15. So minus 6, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I'll play this for free. This. Swing over this, pop this. So crazy. You got me so far. Pop this. Bring this out. Swing.
One check.
One check.
That's still good.
Hold on one second. Oh, that's interesting. I think that's interesting. Or maybe I'm just being good.
Start main, they both get slurped, right?
Huh?
Your next turn, they both get slurped.
Yeah. You're living my life. Don't worry about it.
No, I'm trying to make sure I remember everything.
Oh, it's a good thing.
So fucking hard, dude. So fucking hard. I won't
even cry. That shit. I have it. Should I give you my wait a minute. I just realized. If I gave you enough memory for the Black God, you would have killed me.
That's it? Oh, that was
you gotta calm yourself. Put you at 1. I'm gonna blow up your tire with gallant one.
That's on 4. I need a gallant.
You need what?
So I need a gallant on that turn. Or another level 4.
Yo. Get in Psychmon again. I don't need this all totally. And where the Lily ones at? Yo, they just feel like betrayers now. Play Lily. I play many answers. Marcus. Excuse me. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
I will.
I'll go first.
Okay. You didn't necessarily.
I need an analog to hit. If analog hit one level four, bro, for the hack Chimera, I need either Chimera or a Gato. So I need a level four in trash or a Gato.
You're sticking with the Chimera flip?
It's necessary.
Is it?
I'm not mad at that. Through my testing, it's necessary.
I'm asking. I don't know.
No, I was going to say, through my testing, it's necessary. Because it's like. Again, Chimera was live, but there was no foreign trash to Chimera was in hand, but there was no foreign trash besides the Garma. So if I had something, one of those Fascos was a four, that was game. One of those Fascos was a Gato.
You didn't have a four in hand?
It didn't do anything for me on the Luga play.
What do you mean?
Because I summoned from trash.
But you can Digivolve over in DMA, no?
I didn't even have a four in hand.
That's what I was asking. Yeah.
Because remember, I left you at two.
Yeah.
So even if I did that, I would have passed turn.
I mean, it was a good strong move. It was just dependent on if I had a counter or not.
It was an important turn. It was literally just
because you did. I drew the out, and it was Gallifrey.
I was like, do you have a way to clear three bodies or not?
It was only Gallifrey. Other than that, I was done.
The other thing was that messed me up is that I didn't get the full effect of Fenrir, because I would have had five bodies on board.
He only summons when you swing, right?
Who?
Fenrir?
Oh, he's on just Digivolve.
Oh, so he loses that.
So, it literally, you swing with Soul.
Yeah.
Digivolve in between into Fenrir, get the three bodies out.
So if I Alphamon and kill your board, hey, he's not even a problem. It's really just a little guy.
You cleared the board. It's funny because I just didn't have rookies, bro. I had to pitch the Fascomons to make the Fenrir play live.
Oh, is that
but
what
it
was?
Cost me a rookie. If I had that rookie in the back, I would have had enough to go through again.
Yeah.
So I needed a lot.
I bet.
And it's because analog was so minus that game. It didn't hit any monsters for me.
It did throw out the tamers for you.
It threw out. It threw out one tamer. The other ones was just like fucking searcher cards.
That's true. That was tough.
It's okay. I said I'll go first.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Patch. Spooky. Drop. Training. God, it's so annoying because it's so early. Take that. You're at I know.
Do you?
Hold on.
gonna seem crazy, right? I'm gonna slot another DLC.
Yeah, but
Return one purple Digimon card in your hand. I'll return it, and then I will trash it.
Yeah, he recovers until I get three.
Oh, you know the card in hand to trash?
Why not?
You would have passed turn.
No, I wouldn't.
That's okay. That's minus.
Why not? You get a plus three on that three.
Why not?
That's the one card I have in my hand. That's the one card I have in my hand. Bobby,
stop bullying yourself.
Yeah. You know what it was? I wanted to.
You say you got that dog in him. That's all.
It's got that dog.
I was trying to do it. I was like, but I had to figure out a way for one of them to
swing over the other guy.
But no, I was like, I noticed I was at three, and I was like, I'll just get.
Slots Leopardmon. I can make his effect to minus a 4. Play this. Bottom deck of the gun. Swing for 2 turns.
Getting lucky with these mills right now, bro. Fucking hell. Can I mill something of value? Please and thank you.
Nothing new today. I went bulk digging like yesterday.
Well, I take this to hand, trash that.
That looks kind of nice.
About time. Something decent.
Looks kinda nice.
Swing Louie, give me overflow. I like that card.
Wouldn't you?
that's the blazing of your deck.
Yeah. What's the problem?
No problem. You're right. It's definitely a consideration.
Don't make any stupid plays here. The face you're making is just like not making this easier for me. Just go to 3.
The face I'm making is I have to go for a game, if not, that's pretty much it.
Yep.
Mother, this fucking sucks, mother.
Are
we playing safe and conservative, or are we playing balls to the wall? No, the awkward part is this. I can't alliance this. I can't mind link you.
You have to mind link after you get evolved into a Luka card.
Right. And then you'll see why it's getting more and more awkward. So I'm going to cash this in.
Okay.
Did you evolve for one? We both mill two. First I'll draw, and then I'll mill.
Doesn't look too bad.
That's not a bad mill. The awkwardness is that I have to play this a little differently. So I gotta make sure I got all the memory I need. Actually, I'm just gonna go for a fucking game, because if I don't win now, I lose. So I'm gonna crack this.
Okay.
You usually
have this button.
Unfortunately. Listen, I enjoy Yugi a lot more when I know what the best deck is.
Oh shit, because Easy doesn't go underneath.
Where is he?
Oh, sorry, he's
just stressed.
You can't do it.
Yeah, you're right, you're right.
Every week,
so he's
going to
summon this. I'm
like,
still on
every
still on
day
page
I hear some, like,
now I'm
going to
put him underneath.
Vistual, Synchro,
he summons a 3
Forest,
instead of a 4.
Diabella Star,
as
Water
this
Region,
Digimon's
like, what the fuck is that?
Now,
as this Digimon's
this is a bunch of shit. It's like,
no, bro. So I
Digivolve, meta,
right?
Which was
yeah.
Like the meta that
I'm saying I put this underneath EG.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
So now I'm at 3.
Okay.
So it goes, 2-0, right?
Now this is where it gets awkward, because what I would normally do is swing.
Yeah.
Alliance,
something,
but I don't
want
to go into your security with 13k.
Something, or, hey,
you see
something,
my
something,
issue?
Something,
so what I'll do is go for 4.
I have 2 out of 3 of those engines. I'm like, I still don't know what the fuck I want to play. I was like, doesn't matter what the hell you're playing, you're still losing the D-shifter fucking flunkers. Like,
4-4. And I won't get that extra memory off.
I think it's just like,
I'll draw.
You could have a bad match against him, and then everybody else would be like, smoke
one.
Oh. Or they can just have a great day and just like overshoot every game and just smoke everybody. It's like, it's so random.
That's crazy. Now, we're going to do some
stuff. Good.
Mel!
Mel! Activate when attacking to alliance this, pop this to give a sec plus, and then pop this to restand.
Yep. 0-2-1-2.
Three checks.
I got 2-1.
You said 3?
Gilmon, I popped the Lugan.
Oh, off. Shit. That's what you did. You lose a memory, by the way.
Okay.
Doesn't matter, though. Minus it.
Which one?
What the fuck? Well, this can attack. This can't.
Correct.
So, it doesn't fucking matter. You got it.
It was awkward, but we got there.
I pricked super hard with you. 2 GXs in security?
Okay, yeah. It was awkward, man. Those mills have to be semi-decent.
Let me show you. It was 2 Omega Mars, 2 3 Marcus.
Mm. Well, you had something to kill Cyclone, that's for sure. Between the lilies and the...
Killing Cyclone is half the battle.
Honestly, Cyclone was supposed to get taken out. I forgot to take it out.
That's fun.
Because I don't... I really just want to cycle, man. Like, all the time.
I mean...
Like, that Cyclone could have been a Memboost.
In all cases that I've seen Cyclone, as long as I have a decent hand, it's not a problem. And I, by turn 1, turn 2, I will definitely put you on 9. What are you going to do? Game me?
Best case scenario.
That's the joke.
Best case scenario, if you give me 9, is if I literally have.
You're gonna set up 4-game.
4-game.
Yeah.
Analogs,
and now I gotta kill you next turn. That's fine. Or I gotta counter. I could just do something as simple as Alpha Mon. Now you can't swing. The point is that I have an opportunity to learn that.
This matchup is exactly what I thought it was. It's just OTK versus OTK. You play that like an OTK deck.
Yeah.
That's basically what it is. It's an OTK with options. Like if I see you set up a purge, I'm like, I'm on a timer.
You are on a timer, always.
No, the other thing I was supposed to do.
Poor Nori, I didn't see it happening. He got double Psychon Mappa into game. And I had no security.
He's playing well.
Nori doesn't play enough anymore.
Oh no, he knew it.
Huh?
He knew everything. He was just pissed off. Because he hit my security, purge came out, and he's just like, so I just fucking lose.
Game 3.
And he didn't realize it. Double Psychon Mappa would work that way. So I just kept regaining my memory and swinging. Kentoral smoke.
Oh, Kentoral smoke. Yeah.
The thing I like about this, I don't have to interact with your security until I'm ready to win.
That I understand.
That's the saving grace.
But
what I hate,
the way your hands are,
the way my hands are, man.
You
have to go in first or second, by the way.
And
it does matter whether or not I get my hands. You'll go first. Do we cope? We cope.
We're coping?
We're coping.
What are you doing?
Because I'm going to tell you right now.
You know what's
sick?
Every time I start with this, I lose to you.
What's up?
No.
My theory with this deck is that I'd rather have searchers opening hand than a rookie.
In this instance, this is perfect, right? Because you have the rookie and now you get to throw.
I play 4 versus 11, right?
But you can grab that with 50. No? Well, again, I don't know
your hand. No, you're right. But it requires too many, like,
what ifs?
What ifs?
So how is that matchup? Do either hit his tabers or his finish his crypts and lays?
Yeah, that's
24 cards.
You know,
that's
what I'm looking at you. I'm blaming you.
And we get
punished.
It's almost like you should have taken my words.
I don't know why.
I think it's insane to take a look. Like, if I don't take Fenrir, Fenrir goes to the bottom of the into trash, and then now I've got to find Fangmon. What if I don't find the other three Fenrirs? I'm doing math, bro. It's 11 versus 3.
All I know is my math is better than yours right now.
Hey, man.
About 2, right?
If I lose, I lose. But statistically,
you're fine. But my math is better than yours right now. Just like... Woo-sa. Woo-fucking-sa.
We do love that thing with Jammies.
Woo-fucking-sa. Because G this rice with fucking patty. Take this and this. Whoa. Is that even coffee? Yeah, that's bad. It just feels terrible.
Your turn again.
Where's the double? Oh, you didn't pick it up, right. Swing again.
Statistically, I'll find a rookie, and then that's what you get for...
We just had a debate about it, and here we are.
No, we had a debate about it afterwards, after I picked up.
I stopped you, and I said you should pick up the rookie, you know?
But so you left me at 5?
Hold on, and I'm leaving you at 2.
Oh, 2, gotcha.
Jesus Christ, tap dancing, you're scaring me.
I just lose, I can't play the game.
That's all I was doing with Corinne.
I went through 7 cards. 7 cards, couldn't pick up a rookie.
I think it's like Peter is his bliss, right?
One of solos, I cheat with Corinne. I cheat with Corinne.
Play this for free?
No, no,
I'm begging you. Stop talking.
Too late, buddy. We're supposed to be last turn.
You could kick Pete's ass.
Take that.
Swing, trash this, restart.
You got it, bro. That was fucking corny.
Oh, no.
Well, awards race.